Southern Vermont College.
A college that has a mansion around the property.
It's Edward Everett's mansion. There's a lot of legends centered around the Everett family. And we believe that his first wife committed suicide.
We've got a big storm rolling in. Hopefully that'll help fuel some of the activity tonight.
Did you hear me? Are you kidding me?
What the hell was that?
Did you get something on the thermal?
You don't want to see this.
Holy crap. I think we caught something.